Ladies and gentlemen, and non-binary friends, welcome in. It's a monumentous day. Today we're going to have some fun, okay? Let's first things first. Bring that down a little bit. I hope everybody's having a good Friday. If not, I have a very strong...
Happy, happy birthday, all of us to you. We wish it was our birthday, so we could party too. Happy, happy birthday, and all your dreams come true.
God damn.
Let's get the fuck out of here. It's your birthday!
Thank you, Landon. Holy shit, that scared me immediately. Like I was saying, I have a feeling today is going to be a very good stream. So I hope that it makes you feel that much better today. Happy birthday. Thank you, Landon. I appreciate it. So this is the drink stream for my birthday. This is going to be monumentous. As always, we'll be playing Kingdom Hearts because I'm a fucking dork and I love this game. Games, I should say. We're playing Kingdom Hearts 2. We're continuing the story. But first, because that sound alert was said and given, happy motherfucking birthday, Marky Mark. Thank you so much, Lady J. I appreciate it. What the fuck is it? What the hell is this? What the fuck did I just hear? Oh my god, that rated my eardrums. Well, here's a double then. All right, starting it off fucking nice and heavy. We love that. Thank you again, Landon. I have never heard that before. I have to find it immediately and save it to my phone so I can send it to other people on their birthdays. Regardless, here's the double for that. Thank you so much, Slancha. Let's go. Ooh, this green apple tastes different. I'm not gonna lie. That one packs a little bit of a punch. It's a good thing we're doing these ones first. We got 6 bottles of soju today, so hopefully we don't run through all of them, because if we do, scary. I'm broke at the moment, but as your very first sub, I demand an honorary double. Oh, absolutely. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? First sub privileges right here. You know how some people have pretty privilege? Lady J gets first sub privileges, okay? All right, here is the double for my first sub ever. For you, my friend, Lady J, much love to you. Thank you so much. Let's go. Beautiful. I'll be pouring one up with you. I love to see it. I love to see it. All right, let's go ahead and get this started, shall we? Let's get this game a-playing. Because I know that's what y'all want to see. Let's do this shit. Oh, good stuff. It's exciting. It's exciting. I'm excited. This shirt never breathes every time I wear it. And it's so sad. Ugh, I feel congested in this thing. Mr. Jensen with the 2 W coins. George W. coin. Thank you so much. I will... Here, let me do it now while it's booting up, actually. Thank you so much, Mr. Jensen. I appreciate it. Also, thank you for the likes, everybody. Also, new sound alerts waiting for your approval. Oh, shit. I should probably look at that now before we start the game. Hold on. Let me take a look, my friend. Let me take a look. Are these fucking upstairs neighbors gallivanting again? Okay, hold on. Checking blurb right now. So let's see. Stop giving me that fucking thing. Viewer suggestions. Here we go. Let's grab these melons. Okay, that's unfortunate that has been said by me. Okay, what's the other one? Fuck! Okay, fair. That is my favorite curse word. Me and Miranda, what is her name? Miranda Cosgrove? iCarly. Me and iCarly are very similar in that regard. Okay, let's see. Da-da-da-da-da, Kingdom Hearts 2. Alright, cool. We still doing sips if you say keywords? Shit. I'm not gonna lie, I forgot about that. I forgot about that for sure. We might as well. Fuck it. Fuck you for doing that. Let's grab these melons. Alright, well, there we go. That's bad. That's bad that's a fucking soundbite from my shit. Oh, God. What an absolute fucking travesty that is. Let's go ahead and put that up. Let's put the game on screen. Oh, my goodness. That's ridiculous. Okay. Let's get the game going. Oh, man. Thank you, Landon. All right. So there's that. Let's put this back up. I will take a sip because I said that word. Because you duped me. You tricked me. But I will take one nonetheless. Love you. I love you too. Alright, and then for that sound alert, here's one more for you. Oh, that's fucking more than I wanted to pour. So I'll probably keep some in the glass. Coca-Cola glass. Anyway. Slancha, everybody. Oh, I was about to do that on camera. Damn, what a way to get banned, huh? Alright, let's do this. Alright, beautiful. Telling you, almost caught me lacking. My brain's going a million miles a minute. Birthday ban immediately, that's what I'm saying. That would have been terrible. Okay, why are you pacing so much? So where are we at in the story? That's what I need to know. Where are we at? Nope. Story. The youngest son had been stolen by some interesting black just then. Hades arrived with his heavy drag down. Herc wanted to go sick. But he had a match with Hydra's worry. Okay, so are we going down there then? Are we going to the underworld? Down on. No, I'm kidding. Alright. We still don't have dodge roll. That makes me sad. All right. The bottom right will tell you the objective in the journal. Will it? Oh, well, there we go. Phil! Oh, oh! He's the grape stomp lady. Okay, so let's see. So, Mark, when are you gonna put a wig on and talk like Sora? What are you talking about? Never? Listen, if I do that, something drastically wrong has happened in my life, okay? That's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Queen Bee, welcome in. Welcome in. I hope your stream was good as well. I know I caught a glimpse of it, but... yeah, if I'm doing shit like that, if I'm doing, like, an NPC stream like that, hell no. Please slap me across the face. Becca, how are you, my friend? Welcome in. I don't even have sound on, but I know you're making excuses. Excuses for what? I'm denying it. I'm saying, if that happens, done for. Slap me. No. I spotted this strange guy dressed in all black. I chased after him, but he turned on me. Next thing I know, I'm seeing stars all dressed in black. He's an emo! He's the one who stole the Olympus Stone. Where did he run off to? Why am I going like, no, it's fine. What? Why is that voice here? I have no idea. To the underworld! Away! He's a bad apple, alright, and all I wanted was to find a backup hero. Just in case Herc needed to take a break. Hero, Zach, you could have just asked. You know someone? Asshole.
This guy's a dickhead.
Right. Alright, let's open this up. Yeah. And whoop, and bam, and bang, bang, bump, power boost. Okay. Oh, I should probably premise for everybody that's watching that is new to my... Oh, well, actually, we just hit 2,000, so here's some heavy sips. Perfect example. So, there are some key words where if I say them, or if somebody in the game says them, I will take sips of my mixed drink here. Every increment of 2,000 likes, I will also be taking some sips from the drink here, okay? Anytime something within that cheers list happens, I acquire something, anything like that, I will take a cheers. If you don't know what a cheers is, it's one of these bad boys here. I can show you the glass. I cannot show you the action. On top of that, any sound alerts on my Twitch chat, any GIFs or anything like that on my TikTok chat, I will take cheers for those as well, okay? With that, welcome in. There is no requirement for you to do anything. Just know that there's incentives for everything. And then, yeah, let's have some fun. I don't even have sound, but I know what you're fucking trying to do. I know what you're trying to do. If you said nope, you do another sip. No, I do not, because I see what you're trying to do, okay? See what you're trying to do? You're not slick, alright? I see right through your bullshit, okay? What is my necklace? This is Roxas's pendant. Here, let me get a little closer so you can see it. The little X that Roxas wears. That's what this is. I wear it in memoriam because he's gone now. He is no longer a physical being. He is now memory. Alright, let me take some heavy sips here for the 2,000 likes. Thank you guys so much. Let's go. I love how we're all...
I just wanted to say happy birthday to such an icon. May God bless you with many, many more. You are great. You deserve everything.
Is that Nikki? Is that Nikki Minaj? No, I'm kidding. I said... Oh, fuck, I did say it. God damn it. This is gonna kill me. More than the cheers is me saying dumb fucking keywords. Alright. Here's the sip. And then a cheers for that sound alert. Again, thank you, Landon. I appreciate it. Let me go ahead and pour this up immediately. Bing, bang, boom. Let's go. Man, I was even trying to do a reference to Harry Potter when Cedric got fucking bodied.
In the sky.
And we're making it a double.
I can go twice as high. My sword's cooler. It's got a key. And I can seal holes.
It's the fact that I knew the next line. We've been playing that sound too much. Alright, here's a double. Let's launch up. Lovely. Okay. My birthday's today? Yes, it is. It is today. I love this game. I love this game. I'm glad you decided to follow it. Nobby. Oh, shit. Nobby coming in with a sneaky little heart. Thank you so much, Nobby. And a fucking necklace. That's a fucking double. Happy birthday. Thank you. Drinky drinks. Yep, you already know. Here's a double right here. Okay. Happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Our quizzle sealing holes since 2024. Let's maybe not... Fuck, I gave you that soundbite. God damn it. Let's maybe not say that. Let's not have that be the motto. Maybe? Alright, here's the first double, and then I have another double on the... Oh, shit. There's three. Okay. Here's 2 of 5. Alright? Okay. I just spit my water on my cat. I hope not. I hope you're drying your cat now. Your cat... Whoa. Pause. I need to shut up. Okay, here's 3 and 4. I need to stop talking and just start drinking. Here's 3 and 4. We're almost done. Well, we're almost halfway with this first bottle. All right, clipped. God damn it. Happy birthday. Thank you, Queen V. Happy birthday. Thank you, Nobby. I see what you're trying to do, Nobby. You're trying to make me say those key words. It's not going to happen. It's not going to happen. Here's 3 and 4 right here. I just realized when I was taking those cheers, I just said one of the words. So here's a sip. All right, and lastly, 5. God damn it, these buzzwords are gonna fuck me up. Okay. Let's see. The guy tried to say hello in your life, but I got filtered. Aw. More drinks. He may just wear that wig. Absolutely not. No, ma'am. I will not be wearing that damn wig. I will not be doing that. I'm assuming you're quoting someone that goes on live and does that. I think. I don't know. Like a cosplayer or something? I don't know. Oh, no. We hate filters. Yeah, that's true. That's the goal. No, it's not the goal. I wasn't even thinking of that. Okay. Well, still. Thank you. What's the main weapon in this game? Listen, you ain't slick now. You ain't slick now. Now I'm attentive. Alright? Here's 5. You gotta catch me when I'm slipping. Come on now. Never catch me slip, because then if I slip, then I'm slip. I fucked that up. I'm sorry, Dr. Dre. Alright, let me drink. Yeah, let me not do Dr. Dre's job. That's his job. He can have that. Alright. Let's continue on, shall we? Let's continue on. We just spent 5 minutes fucking talking and taking cheers. So we need to get on with the game, shall we? Alright. Let's press forward. Let's go talk to Hades and fuck his life up. Again, thank you for the likes, everybody. On.
Happy birthday, bitch!
So you just gonna bring me a birthday gift on my birthday to my birthday party on my birthday with a birthday gift?
Happy birthday?
I like that clip. That clip is great. Thank you, Lynn. Oh no, that was Shredder. Thank you, Shredder. What about my Shredder? Full government name for the Twitch. Thank you so much for that sound alert. That was great. I like that reference there. All right. I really just wanted to come see you for a little bit for your birth in the day. Well, thank you. I appreciate that. Here's a cheers for that sound alert. That was great. All right. Alright, can we press on? It's me, I'm sure. Ah, Mr. Jensen. Thank you. Thank you so much. Alright, can we continue? Let's continue. Huh? I think so. I think yes. Alright. Get up on the hyper's back! We already know we're gonna hear that 20,000 times. Yep, good job. That sword did so much work. Let me also drink some water since now we just did a shit ton of cheers and that's all I'm gonna do.
Hercules! 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 Hercules!
Thanks! Thank you!
Hercules! Hercules! Sorry. I had to do a little Eddie Murphy there. Fuck this place. I don't like this place. I don't want to be here. I remember how much I hate this place. Get the sticker. Fuck you. Yeah. I don't have sound on, so I don't have sound on. Oh, yeah. Sound, probably. Fuck me. Your mother's an ass.
What?
Whoa, bro. Huh? That was fast. We haven't even been live a half hour yet. It's 24 minutes into the live.
Hello?
Come on now, everybody give this man some respect. I think it's gonna work this time.
I already know that's lame. I'm gonna play that. I already know it's lame. I don't even have to look at the fucking chat. I already know that's Landon. What's this game? This is called Kingdom Hearts. Fuck me. See what I mean? You gotta catch me when I'm slipping. Okay, let me do this double real quick. One for dying, one for the sound alert, and then I'll take a sip. God damn it, Queen V. See what I mean? You gotta catch me when I'm slipping. Alright, here's the double. God damn, that I died fast, bro. I need to lock the fuck in. Alright, hold on. Alright. Hey. They put Slimer in the game? Huh? How do you get into that locked house when you have the tool to get in? No ma'am. No ma'am, Lady J. I'm not staying long, but we gotta talk about our next movie night. Yes, we definitely do. It's been a minute. It's been way too long. Speaking of which, just saw Beetlejuice tonight. Very nice. A little bit of a self-care, a little bit of a self-love type of date with myself. And it was a lot of fun. Michael Keaton killed it. He killed it. He reprised his role greatly. It was awesome. I caught him slacking. You definitely did catch me slacking. And yeah, no, the movie was great. I enjoyed it a lot. I will say it was very predictable. Because Jenna Ortega is in the movie, right? We know her from Wednesday, in Wednesday Addams, right? She did that dancing routine and everything in that, right? So we obviously knew they were going to try to dip into that, like, virality of it and have her dancing a little bit in there. So we already knew that was going to happen, right? But I will say it was very different from Wednesday. Like, this was a different Jenna Ortega that we saw. But Winona Ryder killed it, fucking killed her her role. She absolutely crushed it. It still looks fucking amazing, by the way. But yeah, it's great. I love that movie. I will probably be binge watching it once it comes out on streaming platforms and shit. Anyways, Queen V, did he say, don't catch me. Don't catch me like that. Catch me slacking, not like that. Okay, I'm excited to see it. It's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun. He said, what? When did I almost fucking said it there, actually. NYW? Now you what? I don't know. I don't know what that means. I like your shirt. Thank you. I'm taking inspiration from Sephiroth and Beetlejuice a little bit. Someone thought my family members called me before I went live. And one of them was like, are you dressed like a pastor? Like, what's going on? Because they didn't see the full fit. I think they just saw the black part. So they were like, are you dressed like a preacher? What are you doing? But yeah. Anyways, it was funny. Okay, add it to our movie list. Yes, for sure. The first one was good too, but yeah, the second one was great. Oh my god. What's her name? She's in The Matrix. I'm gonna go off on a tangent here. This is my ADHD getting the better of me, and that's okay. She was in The Matrix. She's the who was the person that had the key maker? Held him hostage. It was that French guy. The French guy's wife. Oh my god, absolute smoke show in that movie. She's in Beetlejuice too. Or Beetlejuice, I guess. Oh my goodness. It was great. What was that show with Jennifer Aniston? We're the Millers? No, I'm kidding. I apologize. I started new meds today. They seem great, but I also seem to be too talkative. By all means, talk away, honey. By all means, talk away. Oh my gosh, I said. When did I said? Alright, I'm taking your guys' word for it. Alright. I don't know her name, but yeah, I know who you mean. Okay, yeah. I'm not saying that. Oh shit, that's right. That's when I said it. Yeah, very true. Regardless, I don't know her name. She is so goddamn fine. My god. Intimidating as fuck. So fine. Anyways, she's in the movie too. And she crushes him.
Yeah.
She crushes him.
Yeah.
Ow, fuck. Ah! Ow! What the fuck, bro? Okay, thank you. Bro. Can y'all stop spamming the same fucking move, dickhead?
Come here. Suck on all of my fucking toes. Come here. Alright. Carrie Ann Moss. Is that her name? Let me look her up. Let me look her up immediately. I'll tell you right now. One of my sexual awakenings, if this is that person. Carrie Ann... No. She played Trinity. No. Matrix Reloaded cast. Let me see. Monica Bellucci. Oh, that's her name. Yep. Definitely sexual awakening when I was a kid. Absolutely. Oh my god, she's so fine. And she still looks fucking good. Oh. Anyways. I love that instead of the game saying it, you went with my plan of you saying it. That's true. Well, I mean, both of them are applicable. This is so much more fun. Bless you. Did I sneeze? Oh, either way, thank you. I'm gonna hop off now. I'll text you later. Absolutely. I hope you have a good rest of your night. I hope you sleep well, Robbie. Have a great birth in the day. Thank you. Thank you again. Some cheers for that. Alrighty. Sleep well and have sweet dreams. Yes, I second that motion there. Okay. Also, thank you everybody for the likes. Whether you're watching on TikTok or on Twitch, welcome in. I hope you're having a good one. Let's continue. Let's press on. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
I'm getting mixed up with Birth by Sleep and fucking everything else. I'm doing it again. Good night. Thank you. There you go. See? That's why I like this community. Can I get dodge roll ever in my life? Why am I coughing? Excuse me. Hold on. When am I gonna get fucking dodge roll? What's the song with Kid Cudi and David Gibb? Huh? I don't even know what song you're talking about. I have a feeling that's like that's your method to try to get me to say something that will fuck me over and have me take sips, but I don't even know what song you're talking about.
Man.
Alright. What are you saying, Sora? This underworld curse is really getting to me. We've got to get that Olympus Stone back fast. I'm fast as fuck, boy. That's all you wanted to say? Why was that a cutscene? You could have said that as we were walking. Ow!
Heal.
Okay. Good? Oh my god! No, we're not. Goofy and Donald are dead. And I am the sole survivor. That's how that usually works. Okay. I'll be back for more chaos soon. Gotta do the rounds. Love you. Thank you. I appreciate it. I will see you soon. Alright. Oh shit. There was a chest over here. Oh wait, no. Have we been here? No, we haven't. Have we? I don't know. Now we have. Ow. What the fuck, bro? What the fuck even hit me there? I don't even know what hit me there. Okay, bro. Hello? Playing on crit sucks ass for me. Because I'm a stubborn bitch and I want to just attack.
Boo! You stink!
Warranted. Fair. That's fair. I'm a stubborn bitch and I want to just keep attacking through everything. That's fair. Here's a double. For the death and for the sand alert. Slotcha. Alright. Blah, blah, blah. I also see that we hit 4,000 likes on the TikTok chat. So here is some sips for that. Slotcha. Still with this goddamn carbonation. My god. It's the tiny bubbles that fuck me over. Come on. Stop bubbling. I need you to go flat a little bit, so it's a little bit easier for me to drink that. Anyways, thank you again, everybody, for the TikTok chat, likes, everything like that. For the sound alert, thank you so much. Whether you're watching on TikTok or on Twitch, welcome in. I hope you're having a good one. If not, I hope this makes it that much better. Let's fucking party, shall we? Okay, I almost don't want to fucking fight these people. I almost want to just kind of fucking keep running, because Jesus Christ, without that Olympus stone, we're just fucked. We're fish out of water, so, I mean, this is probably not the way to go. We got a fucking thing now! Woo! I keep doing the, like, Goof Troop fucking vocalization, and I don't know why. This is where we gotta go, right? Alright. There's another sticker. So many stickers. Too much stuff, not enough space. Space bag. Alright. Yeah, I believe this. Oh my god. Fuck! You suck. You suck so bad. Oh my god. Oh, the fact that it started right at the fucking high vocal. Oh my god. Oh my sweet, precious little heart. Fuck me. Okay. Here's a cheers for that sound alert. Thank you again. My goodness. That was a lot. Alright. Slotcha, let's go. Alright. Let's get right back into it. It's because I said it, huh? It's probably because I said it. Alright. Press on. Can we even... Whoop! Yep, we can. And then we... Whoop! Beautiful. Alright. Oh, shit. Alright. Time for the real fight. What are we doing? Fight his ass. Come on now.
Oh, you!
Ah!
Wait
this guy.
A sec.
The music man.
Roxas? Excuse me? Roxas? Oh, it's no use. Huh? What are you talking about? Let's see here.
Excuse me.
If the subject fails to respond, use aggression to liberate his true disposition.
Are we medieval? I feel like this is the equivalent of witch trials. And they're just like, witch. Anyways.
Right. Did they ever pick the wrong guy for this one?
You're bizarre. Oh, he's gotta be the thief.
Now that's the just plain thief. Rude.
All right, let's do the shit. All right,
dance,
music man.
Water, dance.
Music man. 100 forms within 80 seconds. You got it.
This is it.
Back off.
There we go.
Back off.
I wasn't getting anything there. Perfect.
It's over.
There we go. Dance. That's really all we gotta do is just these reaction commands. We gotta be very cognizant of these things.
This is it.
Oh, I thought it was saying like we only slain 30 something. I was like, definitely not the case.
It's over.
Wild dance that bitch. Let's go. Step up to the streets. Bing bang boom. Bah! There we go. Alright, continuing on.
Roxas, come back to us.
That's not my name. You're not my dad.
Guy's a broken record.
Hell, look!
Is my dick in a box? Okay, never mind. I'm sorry, the timing of that was too bad. That was bad. I apologize for that. Anyways. Alright. Here we go. That was too funny. Here we go. Now can we fuck shit up without
Let's
dying
go.
Immediately?
Meg needs our help.
Yes. Let's go fuck Hades up. How about that? How about that? What are you saying?
Huh?
Oh. Him again. Imogen. Not you again. Oh, don't be like that, especially when I'm here to tell you about something even better than the Olympus Stone. Absent silhouette, shadowy presence of those who were slain. Absent silhouette? Like the title of that book. This is probably now when we can start doing it. Exactly. Though they come in all different shapes and sizes, the item belongs to its owner, excuse me, who is now nothing more than a shadowy presence. But you can still fight them, of course. course, and as you do, it'll slowly awaken the real you. What are you talking about? You're the hero, you figure it out. So I'm thinking now we can go and fight the silhouette. What is that anyway, an absent silhouette? You'll have to save that for later. First, we have to rescue Megara. Megara. Alright, let's go. Let's do the shit. We got the stone. Son of a bitch. Well, I forgot that we get these things. I'm not gonna lie. So here's a cheers for that. Again, if you don't know why I'm taking cheers, first off, if you don't know what a cheers is one of these bad boys here. I can show you the glass, not the action. If you don't know why I'm taking a cheers, all of the guidelines are on your screen there, okay? All of the keywords for taking sips out of my lovely mixed drink here are also on the screen there. Every increment of 2,000 likes on the TikTok chat, I will be taking some heavy sips as well. Any sound alerts on Twitch chat, I will be taking a cheers. Any gift that's sent on TikTok, I will be taking a cheers as well. Alright? Regardless, if you feel inclined to do so or not, welcome in. I hope you have a good one. I hope you have a good Friday. If not, I hope this makes it that much better. Alright? Here's this launcher. Let's go. Oh, shit. I was about to just hit A immediately. Let me put this away first. Someone texted me as well. Let me see. Oh, hey! My childhood friend. I will definitely respond to him later, because I am streaming right now. Look at that! Pretty. Honestly, pretty. I kind of want that. If that could be, like, a display that I have, Megan Stone with light surrounding her like that.
Okay.
I'd be pretty set. I think that'd be dope. Okay, we got the map. I'm the map. We got a sticker. We got plenty of stickers. We should probably put those stickers in things. Alright, let's do that. We got a new ability. Oh, Donald got a new ability. MP Rage. Okay, let's go ahead and give him that AP boost then. Where's that AP boost at? There it is. We have 10 of them. Jesus Christ. Donald. Alright. And then abilities for Donald. Go ahead and slap it. Oh, we need 10. Sorry, I needed to use 2 AP boosts. My fault. Use one more on Donald. There we go. And now he can put MP Rage on. Beautiful. Can we... Oh, never mind. I just hit Y and then we're cool. Alright, cool. All that shit, that's not what I'm worried about. Let's put those stickers on. Puzzle pieces. Sorry, puzzles. It's puzzles in this one. Whoa. Okay. You here. Yeah, okay, cool. Duality. I believe that goes there. I believe this goes here. Right? Or wait, no. This goes down here. I'm trying to remember the artwork. Like, I'm going to immediately. I'm not going to. Alright. Let's go ahead and save and continue on, shall we? Okay. Alright, let's do the ship. Hello, Meg. You have a keyhole next to your kneecaps. Alright, Meg. Come forth. Reveal yourself. Reveal yourself. Tiny songstress. Never mind, she's a beam of light. We've been lied to.
Almost there.
Almost there, you say? Not quite. Now we're there. Nice theatrics there. Alright, Hades. Ready to get fucking one through punch?
That's what I call a key.
Let's go. Fuck, he said key. Alright. Here's a cheers. Here's a sip.
Gee, thanks for your help.
Now have a nice day. Sora, behind you!
It's your mother.
What's wrong? Can't fight in the underworld?
Yeah, Pete, why are you thrusting?
Better
you
think
say
again.
That?
Charge!
Charge, you say? Oh, they'll charge all right. Defending Meg.
Help me!
Get the fuck over there, dickhead!
Get out of my way! Yeah.
Help me!
Oh my god! Oh my god! Bro!
Help me!
Are there any other bats? No, it's just Pete.
Help me!
Stop saying help me, bitch!
Help me!
Stop it! I am helping you. Fuck off. Shut up, man.
Help me!
Meg, if you don't shut your fucking mouth.
If you don't
shut your goddamn mouth.
Help me!
Meg, if you don't shut your mouth.
Help me!
Meg, shut up. Shut up, Meg. Thank you. My goodness.
There's too many.
Let's go!
We could have done that. Okay. The little nuances in life. The fact that we could have done that from the
get-go. Sorry, I'm late.
And we didn't. Stupid. Just to put it plainly, stupid. Pegasus.
Get Meg out of here. I'll meet you back at the Coliseum.
What about you?
I'm gonna show these guys what happens when they mess with a true hero.
Alright, dude. Sure. Going with the wind. They're off to Candy Mountain.
Now,
Charlie.
Wait a sec. Cool.
All righty.
Sora, I won't leave him.
He'll be okay.
Look, even Herc has his limits. He can't keep winning forever.
Then we'll go back him up.
There you go. Easy enough.
Get Meg out of here.
There you go. Thank you. For seeing reason. Alright, here we are. Oh, those fucking little imp bitches. I hate those fucking things now. Alright, let's do this. It's time for the fight of our lives! Before the cave collapses, huh? Alright. Wow, immediately. Immediately, you say. Immediately, you say, huh? Immediately? Immediately. I want to call bullshit in haberdashery. Immediately?
I'm upset.
Louder!
I'm upset.
Louder!
Yes.
I'm upset!
Yes, correct. I am upset. Immediately like that? Immediately? That feels... robbery to the highest degree. Absolute robbery. Alright, fuck it. Alright, well, here's a fucking double. That was fucking stupid. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Alright, here's a double. Here's for the death and for the sound alert. Thank you so much, Landon, for the sound alert. I appreciate it. Sláinte. That's one bottle down, my friend. Alright. Fuck me. I said one of the buzzwords. Here's a sip. Hopefully I didn't say any in the past, because none of y'all have been keeping me accountable for that shit, so I will not be taking those sips. Alright, skip all of these fucking things. I have to do this again? Oh my god. Again, why do you focus on the one fucking bat that's not immediately out of your fucking way? Stop focusing on Pete, you absolute fucking dickhead. Fucking edgelord. What the fuck just happened, bro? What is going on?
My disappointment is immeasurable. And my day is ruined.
Your day is ruined. My fucking day is ruined, okay? What the fuck was that? I don't know what I'm doing. I feel like I need to fucking log in and sweaty nerd this shit. Okay. Here is... Before I start dropping fucking caps, let's go ahead and take this double, and then let's lock the fuck in, shall we? What the fuck just happened? Okay. Let's launch it. Let's go. Alright. Yeah, this green apple hits different. Alright. Let's maybe not do that again. I think, to put it plainly, let's maybe not do that again. Yeah? Do we have fucking items that we can equip? What are we doing? No. No. Oh, great. Great. Alright, cool. Fucking... Alright. Let's lock the fuck in. Let's figure this shit out.
Get out of my way!
Stop running. For the love of God. Back to back fucking hits. Alright, Pete, come here.
Pete's invincible.
Come here, Pete. Yeah. Fuck him up.
Get out of my way. Yeah. That's right, young kid. Pete's invincible.
Come here, Pete. You better raise the fucking loser. Come here. Come here. You play with fucking toys. Come on. You threw rubber balls in my ass. Come on. Meg, if you don't shut your goddamn ass up. If you don't shut your ass up, Meg. We don't have some fucking problems. There we go. Okay, that scene we've already seen. Alright, let's go.
Let's go!
You won't stop a true hero.
Young kids, Pete's invincible!
Is that all you got?
Ow! Deal. Fuck you for that. This for you? Fuck you for that, Pete. Huh? Oh, I was hitting the wrong button. God damn it! God damn it! I was hitting the button for potion, or for cure, not potion. Gross. I'm absolutely letting everybody down. I'm letting everybody down. Thank you again, Landon, for the sound alert. Again, warranted. Warranted. Alright, here's that double. Here's for the death and for the sound alert. Jesus Christ, bro. We haven't even been on live... excuse me. We haven't even been on live for an hour yet. Alright. Here's this. Let's go. Alright, we're gonna beat this on this run, and then I'm gonna fucking take a piss. Yeah? Because we drank a lot immediately. Alright, let's go. Let's continue. Let's fucking do all of this dumb shit again. This is the dumbest fucking shit. I'm starting to hate fucking Olympus Coliseum. Why are we over there? Why are we over there? Meg is getting hit. Because we're fucking dumb.
I'll show you.
Fuck you for that. Fuck you for that. Alright, you come here. Come here, you bitch. What the fuck hit me there? What hit me there? I'ma do a wager right now. If I don't beat it again, I'm taking a triple. What the fuck, bro? I don't even know what the fuck hit me there. I'm getting pissed off. This is why I don't play shit on fucking crit and all that bullshit. Where the fuck am I fucking aiming, dumbass?
Stop! Get out of my way!
That's right, Lunkhead. Pete's invincible.
Yeah.
Help me.
Bullshit.
Help me. Heal.
Come on.
Bullshit. Bullshit. That one was bullshit. That one was bullshit.
Help me.
Get out of my way!
Okay, really? All because you didn't want to fucking do the cutscene yet?
I'll show you!
I'm about to fucking help you. Okay, there we go. Alright, here's fucking round three on this bitch. Now let's go.
Let's go!
Don't stop a true hero!
Get out of my way!
Bro, immediately? Fucking immediately. Immediately is how we wanna do that shit.
Is that all you got?
Peach invincible! Peach invincible!
Get out of my way!
Let's go!
Stop a true hero!
Get out of my way!
That's right, Lunkhead. Peach invincible!
Okay, let's there we go. Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
You won't stop a true hero.
Alright.
Yeah.
Fuck you, Pete. I'm just fucking with Pete. What the fuck, bro? I'm taking a piss and then I'm doing that triple. What the fuck? Oh my god. You're joking. You're joking. Alright, well there's four. Alright, I'll be right back. Oh my god. Pee break and then I'm taking four.
Pissing all by yourself, handsome?
This is an unfortunate turn of events, everybody. How many did I have to take? Was it four? Yeah, because it was three because I made the wager, and then it was another one because Landon played a sound effect. Yeah. Okay, so here's four. Well, here's the first two, actually. God damn. This, why? Five now. Oh, right, for the one that you had played when I was in the bathroom. I'm seeing that now. Alright, here's the first two. I left the fucking bathroom light on, I just saw. Hold on. Okay. Now we're good. I definitely just put this askew. There we go. Alrighty. Alright, here's the first two. Slancha. Oh, yeah. Alright. Here's three and four. After this, I'm fucking downing some water. Three and four right here. Alright. And here's five. Whew. This fucking green grape is rough. Let me not buy a green grape anymore. Alright. Here's five. Blah, blah, blah. Rough. All right. Yeah, it's a good thing I put this one first, because my god, this is bad. I never realized how severe the fucking green grate was. Fuck me, I just saw that Dimsum just sent a shit ton of fucking pumped ups in the TikTok chat. Oh, fuck. Well, welcome in, Dimsum. Hold on, let me drink a shit ton of water first, because I'm definitely going to be taking a double for you. Okay. Here is the double for Dimsum for, what is that, 19, 20, 21 pumped ups. I appreciate it so much. Happy birthday. Thank you. I appreciate it. Okay, here's the double for you. Before we try this fucking boss again. This boss is pissing me off. It's just Pete. This isn't even one of the fucking hardest bosses. Like, ah! Alright, here's the double for that. Thank you so much, Dimsum. Alright. Whoa. Okay. Let's continue on. Let's fucking try this shit again, shall we? Oh, should we go into... We can't even go into drive, can we? Fuck. I don't even... Oh, shit. We can't go into drive. Okay. If we can't go into drive, help that changes me. Things. Let's just fucking focus on Pete. I think if we focus on Peach, we'll be good. There we go.
Peach invincible.
Help me!
Get out of my way!
Help me! Come on. Help me!
Hit the fucking cutscene! Stop doing the dumb shit, bro. Hit the fucking cutscene! This is the dumbest shit I've ever seen. I've hit you there twice now. Do the fucking cutscene, dumbass. Do the cutscene. Huh? Does someone want to explain that shit to me? I don't even want to take a fucking cheers for that one. I'm gonna take some fucking sips for that one. That's bullshit, bro. Y'all saw that, right? Please tell me someone is here that saw that. Are you fucking kidding me? It's supposed to send me in a fucking cutscene. Holy shit. I just saw that Dimsum sent a fucking galaxy. What the fuck, my guy? Oh my god. Thank you so much. Holy fuck, bro. And a little extra. Dude, you did not have to do that. Thank you so much. Huh? I'm definitely doing a double for that. That's fucking insane. Thank you so much, Dimsum. My god. Nothing but love for you. Oh my god. Alright. Not your fault on it. Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, that was bullshit. They know it was bullshit, and they still continued with it. Alright, here's the double for that galaxy. Jesus Christ. Here's the double for that galaxy. My god. Thank you so much. I appreciate it so much more than you know. Thank you so much. I know I always say it, but I know for everyone watching, whether you're on TikTok or on Twitch, I know there's multiple forms of media that you could be watching. I'm glad that you are here for as short or as long as you are here. And I hope that I can at least make your day a little bit better. So, I fucking... thank you. My goodness. That's mind-blowing. Thank you. We didn't even do a wager for that shit. Thank you so much. That blew my mind. Okay. That was definitely not my fucking fault. That should have been done. It should have been done, and it should have went to second phase. And it
help
fucking
me.
Did. And that's the most annoying thing. Mega's gonna take damage, that's fine.
Get out of my way!
Help me!
Okay, I'm back to my own
feet. Help me!
Come here, Pete. Get down to your fucking abysmal fucking hell. Go ahead and heal. Go ahead. Cutscene, please. Cutscene, please. I know cutscene. What are you doing? Are you a fucking idiot?
That's right, lunkheads. Pete.
I need to understand why it's not going to a cutscene. No, I don't, honestly. No, I don't. Because this is adding probably a bit of mystical wonder to this life. So, we're just gonna let him do his fucking heal. We're gonna let Meg scream in our face. Oh my god! Fucking get out of that dumb shit, come on! We're just gonna fucking spam attacks until you fucking hit the cutscene. Thank you! Okay. What we're gonna do, this is second phase here. We need to lock the fuck in, so I'm gonna be quiet. Maybe. I'm gonna fucking laser focus. Ready? Let's go. Because these fucking imps on the sides of him are absolute pieces of shit.
Let's go!
You won't stop a crew here,
Get out of my way!
Bye! Bye!
Is that all you
all right,
got?
Pete.
Get out of my way!
Get out of here. Get out of here!
Get out of my way!
Get out of here! Are you fucking kidding me?
Let's go! You won't stop a crew hero.
Yeah. Get out of my way!
Bullshit! That was bullshit. 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 That was bullshit.
How's this for you?
Oh my god. I wanna die. I wanna die inside. What the fuck, bro? What the fuck, bro? Are you kidding me? Half of those dodges should have fucking connected. Okay. My timing is off, clearly. We haven't even drank... This is still my first mixed drink. We haven't even drank half of it. Because I'm sucking so much ass. I'm doing nothing but cheers. Alright. Fucking... Alright. Let's go. Sláinte. If you were in this... I'm assuming that was for before. Yeah, no. We didn't fucking do it, apparently. Because fuck this shit. Oh my god, this fucking fight! We're not even that far into the fucking game yet. We're not even that far. I am loud. Let me turn myself down. Hold on. That should be better. We're not even that far into the game. Alright. Fuck this cutscene. Pete, I need you to suck on all of my fucking balls.
Help me! Yeah.
All 27 of them. We need him to trigger the cutscene.
Help me! Help me!
Why? Why do you go fucking invincible after I've already fucking established that you're fucking done for? That's so stupid. Trigger the fucking cutscene. Trigger the cutscene, you absolute fucking incel. Are you a fucking ice fucking engineer? Like, what the fuck are you doing? Trigger the fucking cutscene. Why?
Heal! Help me!
Yeah. Thank you, bro. What the fuck is that bullshit? Oh my god, dude. Alright, we need to give it a second.
Let's go.
Stop a true hero.
That's right, lunkheads. Peach invincible.
What? I fought for 5 seconds. I fought for 5 fucking seconds. What the fuck, bro?
Oh no! Our table! It's broken!
I'm gonna take that chairs in a second. but I'm help fucking me. I'm fucking determined. We fought this guy I don't know how many fucking times now.
Help me!
I don't even care that Megan's making fucking shit.
Help me!
Trigger the cutscene!
Beats invincible!
Okay, go ahead and heal.
Help me!
So glad that one.
Yes,
go ahead and get invincible again. Because the cutscene shouldn't have tricked you before.
Get out of my way!
Stupid! This is fucking dumb! Okay.
Help me!
Get out of my way!
This is dumb! This is fucking stupid! Are you kidding me?
Get out of my way!
What the fuck is the trigger for that cutscene? I have no idea. It's the dumbest thing I've ever fucking seen. I walked two fucking steps. I walked two steps. Okay. Alright. I'm doing a double, because that one that just happened, I don't fucking count. I walked two steps. The fuck is happening? I'm getting mad, because I know what to fucking do, and it's not letting me do it. Alright, here's a double. Fuck that. Alright, let's go. Oh, this is pissing me off. Pissing me off. How in the fuck? This is not even endgame. If this was endgame, it would make more sense. It's not even
endgame.
I'm gonna hold on for a second. No, listen. The sounds are there for y'all.
Help me!
Yeah. Get out of my way!
And with this stupid ass attack.
I'll show you!
So glad you did so bad. I'm not counting that. Every single time we get down to the fucking last little fucking bit of health, he doesn't want to do the cutscene. I'm not counting that shit. Fuck that shit. Fuck
help
that
me.
Bullshit. If all have to be gone, they've been gone multiple fucking times before.
Help me.
Why am I about to die again? This is gonna send me on a trip. I swear to God, bro.
Help me!
Meg, I need you to shut the fuck up.
Help me!
I need to fucking kill
you. Help me!
Great.
Help
so
me!
I'll show you!
Help me!
Yeah. What the fuck even hit me there? I don't even know what hit me there. That took maybe 20 seconds. What hit me? I'm gonna rage at this, and I'm gonna wish nothing but death upon myself.
Help
oh
me.
My fucking yeah. God.
Get out of my way! Get out of my way!
Can you really go fuck yourself?
Kids beats invincible.
Help me! Help me!
Yeah,
get out of my way!
Help me!
I'll
Bullshit! Bullshit, that didn't fucking connect. Are you kidding me?
Help me!
Yeah.
Help me! Help me!
Get out of my way!
Help me!
Still don't see no cutscene. Still don't see no cutscene. Back for a bit, then back. No worries, no worries. I am raging because this fight is the dumbest fight I've ever fucking played in my life. Okay, hold on.
Let's go.
You won't stop a true hero.
Yeah.
Get out of my way! Yeah. Get out of my way!
Okay. Fucking Donald is immediately dead.
Yeah. Is that all you got?
Okay.
Let's go.
No. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. 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 Why? These fucking imps are so goddamn annoying. Fuck these fucking things.
Yes, Zora, over here. Carry you, little rat.
Yeah.
I'm gonna commit mass murder. I'm gonna commit mass murder. And it's gonna be Pete and everything.
This is a new feeling. Pride in someone else. Unfortunately, it's overshadowed by all this unyielding rage!
I'm taking a double for that because it's absolutely fucking warranted. That's a heavy fucking pour there. Whoo! Happy birthday again. Thank you so much. This boss fight makes me want to commit mass murder on Pete and his Heartless, because the fuck type of business do you have doing all this type of shit? Are you kidding me? Ow. That's what I get for talking through a burp. Water real quick. Hold on. You were 23? No, I'm 26. Now. Ah, fuck me. Alright, hold on. Because these hiccups are hurting. Hold on. Fucking ow. Still young. Yeah, you say that. I don't fucking feel it. Hold on. I think shit went down the wrong pipe. Yep, shit went down the wrong pipe. Hold on. Okay. Nope, never mind. It's still there. Ow, that's why it was faster. Ow. Alright, hold on. Probably trace amounts. And now, ow. Ow. This should hurt. That's an adorable hiccup. It doesn't feel adorable. It feels painful. Painful. Fuck me. Ow. Hold on. Hold on. We gotta love medical. Alright. Here is a double. That shit hurt so goddamn bad. That's what I get for drinking too goddamn fast. Okay. Here's a double. Let's go. One for the sound alert, one for the death. Let's go. Okay. This fight is the bane of my fucking existence, and I wish nothing but the easiest fucking deaths for Pete. Alright, let's do the shit. Skip the fucking scene! Skip the scene. I don't think Heartless
Help
people
me!
Yeah. The final
Help me!
She's I mean, she's getting pinned by a fucking heat, too. Fuck off, dickhead.
Help me!
Bullshit! Bullshit!
Get out of my way!
Bullshit, bro! Why the fuck did it attack out of the fucking ring? That's bullshit!
Get out of my way!
Help me!
That's what I've been doing, but it still fucking took 30
There's too many!
Minutes. Let's go!
The second the bats were gone, I fucking attacked Pete. Pete was like, oh no, soldiers. Like, it didn't fucking mean shit. And this, we have a fucking...
Let's go!
I wanna fucking kill these.
Over here!
Let's go! Don't stop a true hero!
What the fuck even happened? I got hit once! I got hit once, bro! Alright, I'm about to fucking pee, and then we're about to be a fucking sweaty-ass nerd. Can you use arrow and run around here? No, so arrow doesn't work the same way in 2. Arrow only worked as a defensive thing in 1. Arrow doesn't work the same in 2. Or 3. Or any of the other games, for that matter. Alright, hold on. I'll be right back. Alright. Let's do this shit again, shall we? Okay. Sips with a rum and coke. Maybe that's what I need. Maybe I need to be a pirate. Alright. Lock the fuck in. Hold on. Let's go ahead and get past this shit, shall we? We've spent too many fucking time,
Help me!
Get out of my way!
Help me! Get out of my way!
What the fuck?
Get out of my way!
Help me!
Why are we still here? Why are we still here?
Help me!
need to understand why we're still there for that goddamn long. I need to understand that. Does anybody know? If anybody knows why we're there for that goddamn long after I already beat the side Heartless and I'm fucking hitting Pete for 30 fucking minutes, like, if anybody knows why that doesn't send me to the cutscene, please tell me so I know what the fuck to do. Because, Jesus Christ, this shit is killing me inside. Oh, fuck this fight, bro.
You won't stop a true hero.
Kids, he's invincible.
How's this for you?
Yeah. Get out of my way!
How's this for you?
Get out of my way!
How's this for you?
Get out of my way!
How's this for you?
How the fuck? How the fuck?
Let's go!
You won't stop a true hero.
Get out of my way!
How? How? Bro, what the fuck, dude? Oh, this is pissing me off. What the fuck? What the like, I don't understand what I'm fucking doing wrong. I don't understand.
Help me!
At least for that second page, that second page. I don't fucking know. Added fucking Meg is so much damage immediately.
Help me! Help me!
I'll show you!
Help me!
Okay, great.
Yeah.
Get out of my way!
So glad that happened. Bro, what the hell? I'm gonna punch a fucking hole in my wall. What the fuck is going on? What is happening? When I do the shit right, it takes 30 minutes for the fucking cutscene to happen. When I don't do the shit right, I'm dead immediately. Like,
help me.
What am I doing wrong?
Help me!
Don't know.
I'll show you.
Help me!
Bro, what the fuck?
Help me!
I'll show you. I'll show you!
God, fuck this
filler! Up to me!
Help me!
Fuck this fight, dude!
Get out of my way!
And the fact that fucking Donald and Goofy are dead immediately is fucking stupid!
Help me!
That was just fucking Pete! Now it's just Pete!
Help me!
I'm not fucking fine. Thank you. Okay, I was about to say, if this doesn't take me immediately to the cutscene, I'm gonna be so mad. But it did. Okay, fuck this fight.
Let's go.
You won't stop a true hero.
Let's go.
Back
off.
I don't even give a shit. I'm doing my fucking red.
Is that all you got?
That's right.
Is that all you got?
He's invincible.
Okay. Okay. Oh, cool.
Back off. Let's go.
How's this for you?
This oughta take care of you, little runt.
Let's go.
You won't stop a true hero.
Thank God. How many cheers do I have to do now? I don't even know. I don't even remember how many times I died before we fucking did that.
Is that a baton in your pocket, or are you just happy to see me?
That was something. So that definitely adds one to the count. 4. Okay, so that's 5 now. Because Lennon just put a fucking definite dent in that. Jesus Christ, that took fucking forever. Why did that take so long? My dumbass. Okay. Here's the first 2. That was the dumbest fucking fight. What the hell? This is why I don't play shit on crit. Because I'm sitting here for half a fucking hour wondering what I'm doing wrong. and then it somehow works when I've been doing the same shit for an hour. Half an hour, sorry. Anyways, here's the first two. Fuck me. Okay. Here's 3 and 4. Alright, 3 and 4. And then here's 5 for that sound alert. Okay. I thought we were going to need a new bottle, but we're almost done with this one. Okay. That was fucking ridiculous. Why did that take me so goddamn long? Okay. Oh, that fucking... I can already tell. I can already tell. The, what is it, that, not Disney Town, the animated shit where it goes to black and white, the scenes with the fucking ambulance, not the ambulances, the fucking fire trucks and shit, that's gonna be the bane of my existence. I can already tell, if this fight was that hard, I can already tell that fight I'm gonna fucking spend 3 hours on. Alright, here is the cheers. Scaring me for a sixth. Here's six. We're still on our first mixed drink, by the way, just so you know. Alright, here we go. 5 and 6. Timeless River. Yes, that's what it's called.
Let's grab these melons.
Why? Why do you keep doing this to me? You already saw my fucking torment and my fucking troubles. That's a heavy pour. I'm gonna leave a little bit in there for the next one. Alright. Cheers. Alright. Get a little. Okay. Let's go ahead and... No, not skip scene.
Creeps. I'll deal with you nitwits next time.
Yeah? You dealt with us enough this time. I think you're okay. You can be as mad as you want. Definitely need water. Hold on.
Could today possibly get any better? This time, Wonder Breath is going down for good.
Wonder Breath, he uses mouthwash, y'all. He flosses. Well, if it isn't everyone's favorite hero, Washout, you really blew it this time. Huh? No one likes a sore loser, Hades. Can it, Keyboy? Okay, here's a sip on that. Then let me. No one likes a sore loser, Hades. Repeating the same shit? Yeah, sticks and stones. Hey, maybe you should check on that Hydra you neglected to finish off. Fair point. I hear things are really falling apart up there, champ. Why does Hades have beef with Sora? Because he was helping Hades, probably. I don't know.
Wait.
Anyways. Hates run, but I've got another little diversion to attend. You act like we're not gonna fucking be there, and Phil's not gonna be yelling at us for the next fucking 20 minutes. Okay! My god, that fight. Fuck that fight. Fuck everything that happened in that fight, and let's definitely save, because I never want to do that fight again. How about that? Yeah? Let's maybe do that. Why are we still level 15?
Get up on the Hydra's back!
The fact that that's a soundbite on Blurp, the fact that that's a sound, that that's... Oh my god. The fact that you can play that. Are you kidding me? The fact that I have to take a shot for that is what I'm more upset about. Not the fact that it's a sound, but the fact that I'm taking a cheers for that right now. That... Bro. What? Are you kidding? How? Oh my god. Alright. Alright, here's the cheers. Thank you again, Landon, for the sound alerts. I appreciate it so much. Okay. And again, welcome in everybody who's watching on TikTok or on Twitch. I appreciate you being here. We're doing a drink stream right now. There's multiple incentives for you to be liking the live, sending gifts if you feel ever so inclined to. Sound alerts on the Twitch chat, anything like that. You know, there's multiple reasons for you to be here, okay? Regardless, I love every moment that you are here, okay? We're doing a birthday drink stream, all right? It is definitely my birthday right now. So we are not doing no experience. Fuck that. Hyper healing, he needs... Where are we at? 9 of 10, he needs a 1 AP boost. Wait, that was Goofy, right? Yeah, Goofy. Okay. But yes, like I was saying before, welcome in. I hope you're having a good one. If not, I hope that this makes it that much better. Who needs Goofy? Huh? Why does it need another? Did I read that wrong? I feel like I read that wrong. Or did I give the wrong person a fucking boost? I have no idea. I have no clue. Trinity Limit will hit the Hydra even if you can't reach him. Okay. I'm gonna be honest, I feel like I'm gonna forget that immediately, but we'll definitely... I mean... Excuse me. We'll definitely get there. Okay. Let's get up on the Hydra's back. And let's, yeah, no, exactly. You know. You know. The Trinity Limit will hit the Hydra even if you can't reach it.
This right, can't be.
Whoa! Hello, Hydra. Hello, Hydra. I'm sorry, Oh, he probably knocked him out. Never mind.
Champ! You're safe!
I failed.
It's not your fault.
I left everyone unprotected. Hades was right. I'm just
to get his dick wet.
Washout.
Ah, come on, champ. I didn't train you to think like that.
It is his fault. Yes, it Wonder is. Boy. He wanted to get Bill's his dick
right.
wet.
Bill's right. This is no time to beat yourself up.
I'm some hero.
Time for the fun. Time for the fun.
Yeah.
Don't suppose you got room for one more.
Yeah, probably not.
We're in.
It looks like the horse knows more kung fu than your ass. Let's go. Let's do this shit. Hello. Oops. Oh, he doing the Stevie Wonder sway. That's a bad fucking
crazy. Yeah.
Why don't we have dodge rolls? This is the dumbest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah. Heal. Yeah. Yeah.
When do I get dodge rolls? What the fuck? I don't remember not getting dodge rolls this fucking late in the game. Fuck me. Why? Okay. I do not remember getting dodge roll this fucking late, bro.
Hey, Sora!
Say it. Say it. Say it, dickhead. Say it, dickhead. We're gonna use the drive this time to go back to the main boss. Side shit. Yeah. Yeah. Stop it. I want to fucking watch. God damn it.
Get up on the Hydra's back.
That's what we're doing.
Get up on the Hydra's back.
Say that again, I'm a fucking crucify.
Get up on the Hydra's
back. Say that again, I'm a crucify.
There. Back off.
Get up on the Hydra's back!
Go back on the back.
Get up on the Hydra's back! Hydra's
back! If you don't shut your goddamn mouth.
Get up on the
Hydra's
back!
If you don't shut your mouth, if you don't shut your fucking ugly mouth. Thank you.
There. Take this.
Vanquish. I'm sorry, hello? Where the fuck is my shit? Why did that take so goddamn long? Why did my fucking controller fucking bug out? What the fuck just happened? Ooh, I'm mad. I'm mad.
There.
That pissed me off. I'm not
it's kidding. Over! Scaring me with this stuff, Landon. I need you to stop scaring me with this. We're not even playing scary games, and you're scaring the fuck out of me. Hey. Alright. Here is a cheers for that bullshit.
I let you down. I'm just... no use.
It's not your fault. Hey, even a god would be exhausted.
Does the Disney animated
She's
studios
right. Give yourself a chance to rest.
Victory is? Here's your cheers.
There won't be any games for a while, anyway.
Alright, there's bottle number two.
Don't worry about Wonder Boy here. I'll look after him. Sora, Donald, Goofy, I owe you big time.
Hey, it's no big deal. Just let us know if Hades or the Heartless start acting up. We'll take care of it.
That's one for the
Heartless. That's what he was up for!
When did you three make Hero?
I have not
Let's
been
save
track.
That for another time. We have to hit the road.
by all means.
Okay. Don't
Please
be strangers.
Keep me on my toes for that shit, okay?
Gorsh, I hope you feel better soon,
I
Hercules.
I have not been keeping track of the text or anything like that.
Oh, well, take care, you guys. Stay a little
Dickhead.
Longer next time. We got
Dickhead.
Some serious training to catch up on.
Dickhead. You don't give
well,
a shit.
Time
Dickhead.
To go.
How about fuck
oh,
you?
I almost
How
forgot. The Olympus Stone.
How about absolutely go fuck yourself? The man's got a Mercedes brand. You already know what that is. Butterfly in the sky. I can go twice as high.
In the sky.
Exactly. Thank you.
I can go twice as high.
Thank you.
My sword's cooler. It's got a key. And I can seal holes.
Thank you. Thank you, my friend. Thank you, sir. Yes, absolutely. Yes. The flare? Yes. How nice. Yep. That's fuck. Okay. I forgot until it happened, but that's a cheers. Oh my god, Mr. Jensen just sent fucking W's as well. Fuck me. Okay, so here's a double. Fuck. Yeah, no, I'm not saying that word because I already know fucking Lady Jelly is going to be on my ass immediately. Okay. Yeah, this is a double. We got a new blade, and we got some W's from Jensen in the form of TikTok gifts. Okay, here's the double. Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry I didn't see that earlier. I don't know how long ago you sent that, but I'm so happy you did. I appreciate you more than you know. Here's this. This is going to be rough. I'm doing this and then I'm taking a piss break. All right, let's go. You aren't forgiven? Oh, that's okay. I hope I can make it up. Alright, pee break real quick. Oy. Alright, I'll be right back. Alrighty. I hit my headset. Hold on. Alright, here we go. I definitely need to chug some fucking water. Let me do that real quick. Alrighty. Let's continue on. Again, whether you're watching on TikTok or on Twitch,
and
welcome in.
Where?
I hope you're having a good Friday. If not, I hope that this makes it that much better. We're doing a drink stream for my fucking birthday tonight, alright? We're at 5,000 likes. Thank you so much, everybody that is liking the TikTok live. Once we get to 6,000, I'll be doing another sip, or another mix of big sips here. So, thank you, everybody. Again, there's buzzwords that are said. If I say them, if the game says them, I take those sips. The cheers happen anytime I get one of those things, any one of those things achieved, anything like that, right? Anybody that sends a gift or a sound alert, I will be taking a cheers for them. If you don't know a cheers is one of these right here. And then, every increment of 2,000 likes on the TikTok chat, I'll be doing some sips as well. Right now we're at 5,300. Again, thank you everybody. Once we get to 6,000, I'll be taking
Is
more
everyone else?
Sips. Alright.
Beats me. They must have had some other matters.
Oh, shit, hold on. I just saw two people. Oh shit. Oh wait, no, it was Landon. Okay. Here's a double for Landon. Unless that, because I'm forgetting, I forget what for water. Unless you want me to take a double, you let me know. No matter what, I'm going to take a single. You let me know if the rose was a double. Because I remember for at least you and Dimsum, the rose water. There we go. Chili can be a double. Huh? No matter what, if those two are a double, I'm sent. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Okay, I see what you mean. Okay. That's a single. Sorry. Hold on. Ah! Spilt it on my mouse pad. My dumbass. Where's the napkins? Hold on. There's tissues. These aren't gonna work as well. Fucking stop. Don't seep into that bitch. Don't do it. Okay. Sorry, hold on. Let me damage control real quick. Alright. Okay. I'm about to throw that away in a second. Here's that. The double is poured. Okay. Let me close this up and put the fucking mini fridge back closed. Again, the mini fridge was an absolute fucking beautiful. Oh my goodness. Lethal Angel, thank you for the first time chatting Twitch. I'm so sorry. I don't know how long that has been there. Thank you so much for being in here. I appreciate you. Drink water though, because we're going to mess you up otherwise. Yeah, no, I'm taking this double and then I'm going to get some more water. For sure. Okay? Here is the double. Sláinte. And then we're going to get some more water. Alright? Fuck. Alright, let's go. Alright. Let's get some water, and then we'll continue this cutscene. Oh my god. Alrighty. Bam to that. Bam to water. Bam to... I just made that a ski. There we go. Okay. Let's continue on, shall we? Oh wait, this blanket is... Hold on. You suck! Woo! Oh my god. Fuck me religiously. Jesus Christ. Why does it start so goddamn loud? Okay, that's definitely a cheers. Oy. I'm sorry. That was loud as fuck. Sorry. Alright. Thank you again, Landon, for the sound alert. Let me go ahead and do a cheers for that. And then let's go ahead and dive into the absolute unknown. You ready? Okay. Here's the cheers for that one. This one's a heavy pour. Let's go. Alright. Blah, blah, blah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Alright, let's do the ship. Lethal Angel. The DuckTales was a jump scare. Oh no, there's gonna be more, trust me.
Matters?
Alright, let's see.
You
keywords
may
here.
Have more important affairs to attend to than my return.
Alright, there we go. Okay.
Well, see, there's this organization Fuck 13 me. That keeps Here's getting me. In the way.
Let those fools play their little game.
But what about that runt with the Keyblade?
There's
He's been a real pain, too.
Oh, has he?
I meant to throw this away before.
Very well, then. I suppose you'd best tell me what's happened during my absence.
What's happened is he kicked my ass for about an hour. On stream. This is embarrassing. Okay? Again, thank you for the likes on TikTok.
Now I wonder...
Whether you're watching on TikTok or on Twitch, welcome in. I hope you're having a good Friday. If not, I hope this makes it that much better. We're celebrating my birthday with the drink stream right now. So, any buzzwords that are said over there, whether I say them or the game says them, I'll be taking sips. So definitely keep me accountable. And then cheers happen for any of the things that happen on screen as well. Anyone who sends a gift, sound alert, anything like that, whether it be TikTok or Twitch, I will be doing a cheers for those as well. Every increment of 2,000 likes on the TikTok chat. So right now we're at 5,700. The second we get to 6,000, I'll be taking some heavy sips of the mixed drink here. Anyways, regardless, those are not requirements. Those are just incentives if you feel ever so inclined to send stuff. Regardless, I hope you enjoy. Let's have some fun.
Where that old album could be? Queen Mary!
Would you rather have yours?
It's horrible!
On Twitch or TikTok? My heart tells me Twitch, because I want to get to affiliate so that people can use channel points rather than money to play the sound alerts. So here's my thing, right? We do multi-stream, right? We do lives on TikTok and on Twitch at the same time, right? But so nobody isn't above, is it not? I thought it was. Oh shit, it's not. Wait. Hold on. I'll attack that in a second. So, okay, what was I saying? What I was saying was, I do streams on TikTok and on Twitch. I do streams on both, right? What I would like to happen, because I don't want people to spend money on my shit. Like, I do this for you guys, right? I live stream for you guys, all that type of stuff. What I would like to happen is to get to affiliate so that I can instill channel points. Once the channel points are activated, you can use the channel points to play sound alerts through Blurb, right? Because there's that integration in there. I don't want people to spend money to do the sound alerts or do the gifts on TikTok or anything like that, right? I want people to simply be here because they are enjoying the stream, and then if they feel ever so inclined to send the alerts, the sound alerts and all that type of stuff are there for them, right? But regardless, like, my preference would be, just to make it easier for everybody else, would be viewers on Twitch rather than TikTok. Again, if that upsets people, I'm sorry. Please let me know, because I can definitely have that conversation with you. But yeah. Anyways. Also, Navy G's aren't in this game. I thought they were. I go between. Oh, trust me, I know. Trust me, I know, my friend. I just said friend. Fuck me.
Something's wrong in the hall of the cornerstone. There's real sharp thorns everywhere.
You got me on that shit. You got me on that shit, Landon. You caught me slacking. All right, Minnie, what you doing? I don't like that the only thing that makes Minnie is the crown and the eyelashes. That's all I'm saying. Nah, just
kidding. Oh, King Mickey, I wish you could hear me. The chasm is in danger. We've got to do something soon. Donald? Goofy?
Please stop saying everything.
Where are you? Same.
Or all of, what am I saying? Never mind. It don't matter. Alright. Thank God we finished going through California. Jesus Christ. Fuck that world. Let's never do that world again. Oh my God. Okay, so we have them three, and then we gotta go to the. If this is loud, I fuck you. I don't even remember what I said. I'm pretty sure I said, if this was loud, fuck you. So, fuck you. God damn. Oh my God, that was so loud. My fragile fucking ears. Oh my God. Thank you, Landon, for the sound alert. I don't even know what I said. That's probably a clip right there. I don't even fucking know. I don't remember. God damn it. Alright. Alright. Here we go. Here's the cheers for that. Jesus Christ, that was so loud. Alright. Launch out. I don't even know how many cheers we're down now. It's way too much, honestly. And it's only 9:21. We've been live for 2 hours now. And we've already hit this fucking level. Alright, let's go. Let's go. everybody else is good, right? Yep. Alright, let's, you know. We've gone through a bottle, about a bottle and a half. God, don't remind me. Because we're already two bottles down.
This is your castle. Must be nice to be home, huh?
And
well,
looks like home.
You know, something just don't feel quite right.
How? Why? You're home. Catch your breath. Why is everybody out of breath when they run in this game? There you go. Now, there you go.
You're back.
Gonna have to step it up. What do you mean, step it up? Only got 30 minutes to keep that pace. What? Huh? Huh? We've been live for 2 hours. We're two bottles down. I don't even know if I said that word right.
Okay. Let's
We're
go!
Just gonna keep this
Queen Minnie needs to see you! The castle's in danger! Hurry to the library!
Yeah, we're definitely not going to hurry that much. Alright, sorry. Or the multiple deaths in Time the River will bring us to bottle 5. But that, the multiple deaths in Time the River, that's going to be a whole... That's going to be a drink stream in and of itself. I'm not going to lie. Why are you so tiny? Why are you so tiny? You threw me the fuck off. Anyway. Yeah, no, once we get to what was it? Timeless River. The second we get to that, I'm done for. Because I'm going to tell you right now, those fire trucks, like, they're not fun. They're not fun to fight. Even in normal, they're not fun to fight. Like, and I'm playing on crit. This is not okay. Holy shit. We hit 6,000 likes. Hold on. Here's some heavy sips. Your contributions do not go unwarranted. I just saw that shit. We're at 63, almost 64 now. Almost 6,400. My goodness. Thank you so much for the likes on TikTok. Here's some heavy sips for that. Oh my god, that carbonation. That's pretty much where you're headed now. Yeah, I know. It's in this level. Trust me, I know. I'm gonna milk this as much as I can. Okay? Milk this as much as I can. I do not want any fucking bullshit. Alright? Oh my god, there's a timer. There we go.
Yeah.
I forgot about the timers.
Yeah.
Go fuck your mother. All right. Cool. Here's that chest. All right. I need to fucking hello. Shit. I need to see if Hero's Crest is better. Hold on. Fender. Yes. Okay. Wait. Fire blizzard thunder. Okay. Cure and then okay. I need to check everything because I'm forgetting to do that. Fucking. Let's get pinpoint accurate here, ladies and gentlemen. Come on now. Treasures, we already know. We got pieces, we already know. Character links. Why is he a character link right now? He's not in this world, he's in the other world. Oh, sorry, hold on. Characters. Oh shit. Not Phil, Hercules, there we go. Hydra, get up on the Hydra's back. I'm not gonna lie, I'm surprised they didn't say it as much as they did. I thought he was gonna say it for, like, at least half an hour. Okay, there's all that shit. There's my moon, and so much new. And there we go, album, bam. Maps, we got all of them, thank god. Missions, hello. Okay, cool. What else with this? And some reports. Yeah, we definitely got one. That's why we took a cheers. And then here we go for that. And then limits. Great. Alright, let's go. Let's go to the one in the corner. That's me on the corner. That's me on the spot. Like losing my religion. Why am I seeing this?
Yeah.
Don't hit the wall, dickhead. Don't hit the wall. Thank you. Your job is not to hit the wall. Okay? Your job is to fucking make the fucking hits here. Okay? Alright, let's do that now. So I'm like locked in. I don't know why I'm locked in, but I was. Okay, let's pause. Okay. Let's see. Change hero's crest is much better. Oh shit, I forgot to do that. Okay. Whoa, hello. Hello with the strength. Oh my goodness, we are locked on. Wow, there's one of them. Wow, everybody's armed. Would you believe it? We're so strong. Alright. We're so strong we can eat for strumming without taking a breath.
Yeah.
Hello. No.
Yeah.
Alright, hello to you. Maybe hello to you. There we are. And maybe to you. And officer, head, I'm the bloody Red Queen. Oh, there's more of you, huh? There's more. Boy. Oh, there's definitely. Okay, let's grab that. Let's go. Hit everything.
Yeah.
Why am I immediately in a character? I feel like I'm in fucking Bridgerton now. Bam, let's go. Bam is not something anybody would say to Bridgerton, so that's coming to this. Whoa! A lot of eggs. We're in Chicken Little.
Ow!
This is Chicken Little. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take the cheers. I'm going to.
Okay. We are cooked. Yep, we are absolutely cooked, chat. GG.
Alright. You didn't need to play Queso. You didn't need to. We already knew where we were. Alright, here's the double for this shit. Why am I manhandling this fucking glass? I'm definitely more than tipsy now. Oh, God. Alright, here we go. Flancha. Alright. I had to stay silent for a second. Okay. Alright. That's what I get for being greedy. Oh my god. Thank god it's 9:30. Like I thought it was so much earlier. Alright, let's continue. The amount of times we've died is
Yeah. Yeah.
Would it be more beneficial to kill everybody before I
get
the chest? Ow! I fucking hit you too, bitch. I hit you too. Come here. Have you eaten anything? I've eaten some stuff. If not, go get a snack to help. No, trust me, I ate plenty today. I had birthday lunch and birthday lunch. No, birthday breakfast and birthday lunch. I definitely fucking treated myself. That is still stuck in a fucking corner, and beautiful, and here we are, and goodbye. Ow.
Yeah.
The fact that that takes me critical is insane. Let's do the outside first. I'm anxious as fuck. Alright, let's go. Backside, maybe. Backside? Yeah, this is where we were. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm semi-locked.
Yeah.
All right.
Rush.
Ow. I didn't hit the reaction. What's this? Why? What was that
astropod
bullshit?
Yeah. Rush. Yeah.
Okay, we're good. Alright. I had to lock in for a second. Hold on. Let's continue, maybe? Let's continue to lock in for a second, maybe? Yeah, that didn't fucking help. The majority of them are not as close to her. Dang. Why more? This isn't Once Upon a Time, okay, right? This is, hey, we're fucking playing crit and people are dying. That's what this is. This is not Rumble Skill Skin. That's what it is. Alright, please. Thank you. Why are we here? Because of you. That's why we're here. Alright. Why are there four fucking eggs going at the top of this shit? It doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
I tried to fucking dodgeball and it gave me the fucking thing. Oh my god, I tried to dodgeball and it gave me a fucking error message about 6 times. I don't even know how many cheers I've taken. We've been streaming for 2 hours. My body does not like this. Alright, we're gonna try this one more time after this. Cheers. Once that's done, I'm going the fuck to bed, because Jesus Christ. Not before I eat food, but I need to fucking go to bed. After this try, of course. If we die immediately, that's what we're doing. Okay, bottle goes back in the fridge, and here we go, and bam, and boom. Here is the cheers, let's go. Pain, water. Ah, I almost fucking dropped my water. This one, I almost want to fucking advance the story. I don't even care about this bullshit. At this point, because I already know we're gonna do plenty of that shit or in this. And I want to make sure that we're good. Save. I'm gonna do one more fucking mission, maybe. I'm gonna see if I can protect her. If not, then
Your Majesty, Twig Buggy.
I kind of want to skip this. I'm not gonna lie. Kind of want to skip this.
Back.
I'm not going to, but I want to.
You're here.
Queen Minnie, you're back. We're the ones that left.
Your Royal Highness, did you happen to summon us?
Yes.
Where's the king?
Excuse him, this is your friend Sora.
Sora! The king told me all about you in his letters. He said you're a very brave young man.
So, do you know where he is?
Close the door behind us. Me, you got it. Why am I so good at that fucking accent? Or accent, that voice.
Oh my, so those are the Heartless.
Don't worry, we'll take care of them.
Oh wait, Heartless, oh, okay, here's one sip.
I know I can count on you, Sora. Now there's something I'd like all of you to come and see.
You said you were gonna
Would you please escort me to the audience chamber?
We'll see. We'll see how hard it is for me to guide this person there.
I forgot to warn everyone else in the castle about the danger. We must be sure they're hidden somewhere safe.
Sora.
Okay, we'll go tell them.
Sora.
We just gotta split up, Donald.
Me and Riku.
I'll make sure that everyone knows what's going on.
No, Sora, you'll just get lost.
Okay, then I'll stay with the queen.
Good.
Alrighty then, see you later.
This is gonna be a problem. Before we do that, let me piss. Piss break, hold on. This is probably gonna take me an hour, I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Let me fix that. There we go. Okay. Excuse me. Chugging water real quick while we continue this cutscene.
The audience chamber, right, ma'am?
Yes, Sora. Let's be on our way.
Alright, so it's just us. All the shit is happening. Kira's right there immediately. Alright, cool. Just the only one I care about. Excuse me, goodness. Okay. Alright, we're already. Okay, got this. Big chest.
Yeah.
We're gonna see how long this fight. Oh, torn pages. Okay. We're gonna be doing Winnie the Pooh. Next time we play this game. How are we still level 15? What is happening? This is ridiculous. Are you kidding me? We've completed about two worlds.
This way. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. This way.
Ha. There.
Ha.
Oh. There.
This way.
Okay. Oh my god.
This way.
Okay, we're just getting here, right?
This way. Let's go.
There we go. Okay. That actually took a lot less than I thought it would. I thought hard it was gonna find a lot harder fucking enemies. It did not. Okay. Please unseal this bullshit. Thank you, Minnie. Sora.
As soon as the trouble started, I made sure to seal this room.
That was terrible. Hold on. Let me check in there. Sora. There you go. Hey, what's good? What's good, IBK? How are you?
Now then.
Nothing,
shall
nothing
we?
Nothing like a fucking birthday drink stream. Alright. Sora. I'm still mad I can do that well. Alright, let's do this shit. This is gonna be the hardest part. Cause there's so many there.
I got him.
There's so many there and we got this bitch. Maybe. They don't know how to operate. They don't know how to operate.
Let's go.
Nothing but faith and progress. You're science-y!
Let's go!
Nice!
Hey! Let's go ahead and fuck your mother!
Let's go!
Nice! And fuck your mother again! Thank you! Let's grab these and...
Let's go!
Nice! We're gonna keep faking this bullshit.
Let's go!
Nice!
Okay.
Wait!
You say wait. I want to make sure that the scene is fucking safe first. Alright. Ow.
Let's go!
Nice!
Heal!
Let's heal. And let's do... We can't do drive. Nope.
Let's go!
Nice!
Oh god. Okay.
Fly!
Get close enough.
Let's go.
Nice.
There
we go. Goodbye, man.
Yeah. Ha.
Run.
Wait.
Hey.
Run.
Hey.
Let's go.
Nice.
Chase again.
Heal.
Go.
Let's go.
Nice. We're just gonna keep doing this. We're gonna do it fucking very slow. And
let's go.
Nice. Very minuscule. That's all we're doing. Very slow. Wait. Very minuscule.
Right. Let's go!
Wait!
Let's go!
Wait!
I'm teasing. Don't worry about it.
Fly.
Let's go!
Let's
go!
Wait!
Let's go!
Nice!
This way!
Call over.
Let's go!
Nice!
We're just gonna keep doing this. We're gonna
this
call
way.
Over. And then we're gonna.
Fly.
Let's go!
Save. That's what we're gonna do. That's
this
how
way.
We survive this.
Let's go!
Nice!
Bam, it's gonna be easy.
This way!
Call over.
Let's go!
Nice! Bam! Goodbye, and
this way.
And here we go.
Let's
and
go.
Nice.
Hello. And
this way.
Oh.
And
let's go.
Nice.
Goodbye.
Here.
And if we make
this way.
All over. And then
we're
gonna.
Let's
face.
Go.
Nice. Two got it close. Let's go ahead and face it.
This way.
All over again.
Let's
and
go.
Nice.
More. Nobody was close enough.
This way.
Wait.
This way.
Come here. God damn it. There's three of them left.
This way.
What do you mean? How do?
This way.
You know what path to take.
Let's go.
Nice.
Oy, auto summon. I don't want auto summon. I want fucking dodge roll. Give me dodge
Come
roll.
Come on. Give me a
good.
Break.
Oh. Huh? Secret tunnel through the mountains. Secret tunnel. You only get dodge roll when you upgrade to level 4. Oh my god. I forgot about that. I forgot about that. That's the least thing I use. That's the last thing I use. Fuck. I need to keep using it. God damn it. I need to keep using it.
The room below is called the Hall of the Cornerstone.
Stupid. That's dumb. I'm not gonna lie, that's dumb.
Our castle has always been safe from worlds that are evil. Thanks to the Cornerstone of Light, which we keep down there.
That's cool.
The Cornerstone of Light?
Oh wait, that's two sips. Hold on. I thought it was the only one that talks to the characters. Like, they can name... Oh, my friend? Trust me. I'm right there in that boat with you. Trust me.
This is the castle's cherished cornerstone.
I'm gonna talk to every character. Oh, and be like, hey.
But look.
Watch out now.
The thorns.
I'm gonna kill you.
They must be the work of someone very evil.
Cool.
I wonder what this could mean.
Can I go back out and fight people until I get my fucking telephone back? Maybe.
Huh?
I don't know.
Maleficent!
No way.
Maleficent. Hello. You petty bitch.
Well, well, well. What have we here? If it isn't the wretched Keyblade holder and his pitiful lackeys.
Oh, there's another sip.
Now you're gonna deal with me!
All in good time.
You're one of the lackeys.
I promise you'll be able to partake of my vengeance, but you must be patient.
Just what are you doing here, Maleficent?
Ah,
I'm here so
Queen
I don't get
Minnie, radiant as always. I'm here on a property venture. I want this castle for my own.
Play on? I just got a PS4, so I'm right now playing on PC, just so I can stream it, everything like that. Before it got released on PC, I played it on Switch, on the Nintendo Switch. Before that, I played it on a PS2 for years. Before that, I played it, before I played it on the Nintendo Switch, I played it on an emulator. Before I played it on an emulator, I played it on PS2. So, I mean, that's really all that is.
However, it's a bit
but
too
it's
bright
Steam,
for what
so
I have in
I
mind.
I would highly recommend.
I suppose I'll just have to fill every
Valor,
room
dodge,
with my
wisdom,
personal touch
master,
of
aerial,
darkness.
You'd better stop
that
right now if you know what's good for you.
Ooh, how frightening.
Sora.
Very well.
Minnie's
I'll stop. Just Help as her. Soon as the castle belongs to
Jeez,
me.
Oh, way back, yeah, right. Back when I was playing fucking Kirby.
What a hag.
Nothing like this has ever happened before. I looked through all the records in the library, but I couldn't find a single clue.
Well, now you fucking know. Now it's gonna be easier to find.
We should go ask somebody who knows lots of stuff that ain't in any book.
My intuition!
Yes, that's perfect. Merlin just might know something about
is
this
it?
Mess.
He didn't know
let's ask his
wrong
advice.
The fucking
we saw him in Hollow Bastion, right?
Yeah, let's go.
He didn't even know what the fuck was wrong with the book that we gave him. What? And you expect, huh? Fuck you mean. Sorry, let me say that right. Okay. Let's go ahead and save. I'm gonna fucking level it. How do I level up my form? I assume just by using it, right? Okay. Abilities? No. Status? Valor. Level 1. Next level 4. What does that mean? I need to summon it 4 times? What? I need to get 4 experience while I have it. Fucking the hiccups are back.
Light. Yeah. Ha. Ha. Take this.
Ha. Ha. I just saw dogs.
Yeah. Ha. It's over!
So, what the fuck did we just get? Auto Valor. Excuse me, sir. Alright, okay, so that was the first upgrade. I'm assuming I need another upgrade. Just happened? Hello?
Yeah.
What just happened?
Give me strength. Yeah. Yeah. It's over. Yeah. Yeah.
Sucking dickhole! Heel. Sucking dickhole! You come here. Suck the entirety of my cock and balls. Thank you.
Come on!
Ow! How are you immediately ready for the fucking attack? We haven't even fucking started fighting! How are you immediately ready for attack? You haven't even spawned in yet. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, bro.
This is it. Back off. It's over. Yeah.
Pickups, it's those.
Somebody come quick!
Bullshit, bro! Are you fucking kidding me? I couldn't do oh my god. This is pissing me off.
Let's go! Yeah! Yeah, back off!
Couldn't even do shit. And yet, here we fucking are, somehow. What the fuck even happened? What happened there? I don't even know what the fuck's going on.
Give me strength!
Ooh, this is fucking annoying.
Yeah, this is it. Yeah.
God.
Yeah, yeah, it's over. Back off.
Maybe the big fishes? Let's maybe target these.
Yeah.
Lock the fuck in. Okay, really?
This is it.
There's no fucking way that happens. You're out of your fucking mind. You're out of your mind.
Come on!
I'm getting mad. I'm getting upset. This is one hallway. My cocky ass wants to just keep attacking. Apparently the game is like, nope. You gotta do more than that shit. And the game is like, oh, we're gonna honor that system. How am I fucking dead? Almost immediately now.
There.
Somebody come quick!
Experience boost. Yeah. That's what I want. That's what I want. I don't want a fucking dodge roll. I want a fucking experience boost.
Back off.
That's what I want.
Yeah.
Why? Why? What? What the? Put the controller down before I throw it against a wall. Huh? How did that work? We had a max drive. Couldn't do my drives? Couldn't do my Valor Farm? Does that make sense, logically? Somebody else tell me. Somebody else tell me. Does that make sense? I don't think it does. In the back of my head, I'm like, okay, full drive. That means we can go to a different form, because, you know, we couldn't before, and now it's full, now we can. But yet, I pressed it for about 5 seconds, and it didn't want me to. I sacrificed many a hit so that I could get to the floor and hit the Valor form, and it didn't want to. That makes no sense to me. I'm not gonna lie. That makes no sense. Unless there's a key concept of fighting that I don't understand, that makes no sense. Alright. I don't even know how many fucking shots we're in. I'm gonna take another one, and then I'm probably gonna call it a fucking night, because Jesus Christ. This shit is annoying the fuck out of me. Alright. Ugh. All right, here's the cheers. Fuck me. Here's the double, actually, because I poured a double. Here you go. A special treat for you guys. Sláinte.
So long, farewell. I'll be just saying goodnight.
I hate to go and leave this pretty sight.
All right, we got musical theater in this bitch, okay? Landon, thank you for the sound alert. I'm definitely past tipsy now. Fuck me. Okay. Let me do this correctly. Okay. Here you are with this. Let's bring it back to chatting. Okay. Let's give it some seconds, and then I'm going to bring Streamlabs. Good night, my friend. Happy birthday again. Thank you again. I appreciate it. Let's put up Streamlabs music so that the end title can have some music. Excuse me.